my cell open. And I saw Ode in front of me. He said, now, are you accepting what I give you?
Or I bring your sisters here.
This mean he raped my sister. There's no choice. I accept it. Okay, what next? I was just waiting for surprises. A guy come to me and I say, my name is Mona Muhammad. I got to be your trainer. Everything is expensive. Silk in the top of the bed. Big mirror everywhere, TV. Best clothes, best jewelry, best of the best of everything.
What do you think then? It's yours now.
I just look and I say, wow. This is my prison. And this is luxury prison, but still a prison. When I wake, I want to call my mom. I miss all my family. I know they'll be worried.
Why can't I make a phone call?
You forget your life.
From now on, you are not exist. Your family believe you are dead in the war and you are a martyr.
From now on, you be Uday. Hassan!
Two person coming. They see my height, weight, skin color. 2 hours they checking everything. From my toe to my head. They didn't explain anything to me. There's trouble coming. They bring me to the dentist. They start working. They don't talk. Nothing. They start drilling, cutting. They found the teeth is different. His front teeth was pushed to the front. Two days later, when I see my full face, I just look at myself and I say, this is not me. When Ode come in, he laugh. I start really be worried.
I am so gorgeous.
He's a lunatic.
I am really good looking.
I look at him. I don't know what I say to him.